What's up guys, Rob back with another video, and this time we are checking out the LaCie portable SSD in the 1 terabyte configuration. This was actually sent to me by Seagate, the parent company of LaCie, so huge thanks to them for the product. And this is actually my first portable external SSD that I've been using on my PC to transfer any video that I capture from either my 4K camera or any video game gameplay that I do from my Twitch streams. And yeah, when I reached out to them in need of a drive, they were definitely sure about the LaCie drive. Now, oddly enough, the LaCie I know is the rugged hard drives, which obviously everyone has seen them. It's the orange hard drive. Now, this drive is actually fairly familiar to me. The portable SSD is sort of like an all aluminum and a small ultra lightweight portable, obviously hence the name, portable SSD drive, but it's kind of taken the form factor and the build from other Seagate drives. Now Seagate does have an SSD that is similar or pretty much the exact same as this, as well as their Xbox game drive, which I actually own. I have the Xbox SSD strictly just for consoles and to save your game data on there. The only difference with these is obviously the branding on the Xbox. It has the Xbox logo. On Seagate, it's actually a little bit of a silver color and it has the Seagate logo. This one has the LaCie logo, and around the edging of the chamfered edges, you actually get sort of like an orange, the orange LaCie hue. On the bottom, you have an LED to let you know when things are transferring and when it's plugged in. You also get a USB-C port here on the bottom, and that's pretty much it. Information on the back, which is your serial number, and of course, what's the capacity of the drive, which mine is the 1 terabyte. Now, taking a look really quick at the box here, you do get their rescue data recovery services, which is about a 3-year service in case anything was to ever happen to this drive. Now, this drive is stated that it can, well, Seagate states that it can drop from between 2 meters and nothing will happen. So because it's a solid state drive, there are no drives on the inside moving around like that of a hard drive. So a 2-meter drop won't corrupt or damage your drive, but if anything, you are covered by LaCie's services, and this is formatted right at the start to work with PC and Mac. Now, they claim 540 megabits per second. Now, we'll get into that in just a sec. Included in the box are these two cables here. So you get yourself a USB-C to USB-C cable, which is the ideal cable to use in my opinion. But if you don't have the USB-C ports, you do get the USB-C to USB-A, which is USB 3.0. So it should be a little bit faster than a standard USB. And this part here goes into the drive itself. Now, let's go ahead and plug this in just so you guys can see sort of the form factor. Let's say you were to take this with you on, you know, any type of project, trip, or anything, you could technically just carry it like this. You could unplug it, and this will fit in any pocket of pretty much any bag. This can fit in a jeans pocket, pants pocket. This thing is super, super lightweight and portable. I've honestly probably lost it like 2 times while it's around in the house. But yeah, super portable. Great that it comes with the 2 cable options for that. Now, when it came to testing the actual drive itself, let's take a look at what I got. Now, I'm reading this off of my review, which is on skimedia.com if you guys want to check it out. I transferred over about 20 gigabytes of 4K footage, which varied between a few videos here and there, and as well as some pictures. And I ended up getting a 510 megabyte speed in read and a 490 megabit speed in write. So it isn't what they promised in the 540 mark, but it's still really good. And pretty much that 20 gigabyte 4K footage transferred in no less than about like 24 seconds. And I highly recommend, if anyone is in the market for something that fast, to look into the LaCie Dries. Now, if you're wondering, it does come at under, it is 0.22 pounds or 0.1 kilograms. And it's not, you know, too crazy. The dimensions, I'll read off the dimensions if you're into that. I'm gonna do it in inches as well as meters. So as far as the length goes, it is 3.681 inches, 93.5 millimeters. The width is 3.11 inches, 79 millimeters, and the depth is 0.358 inches or 9.1 millimeters. So it is very, very thin. Now, to end it, the LaCie drive actually comes in three different formats. It is 500 gigabyte, 1 terabyte, and 2 terabyte. Now, the suggested price or the MSRP that Seagate and LaCie have kind of put on the drives are at $129.99 for the 500 gig, $209.99 for the 1 terabyte, and $399 for the 2 terabyte. Now, that is absolutely extremely overpriced and super expensive, but I have seen the 2 terabyte go from $400 to about $325, $300. And yeah, you might be able to find the 1 terabyte or the 500 gig for a lot cheaper as well. Now, this video is pretty straightforward, and you know, I'm extremely happy with the drive. Now, the thing is with this is I don't have other drives to compare this to, so I'm not too familiar with what other products are out there. But if you're looking for a drive and you're comfortable with Seagate's products or LaCie's product, then I would highly recommend at least picking up maybe the 500 gig model or the 1 terabyte if you can catch them on sale. But huge thanks again to LaCie/Seagate for sending over the LaCie drive. It's been massive, massive help for me here, especially with working from home and everything. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that video. And if you want to see more reviews like this one, make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next one.